Okay, so we're gonna try to finish that game that we started making. And I guess it's not really that much of a game. It's kind of a mini game, if you will. And most of what I know in Blender, in Blender, I learned from tutorials. Now, I have a book on Blender, but I really haven't learned anything, that I didn't already know from, the book. Hold on. Okay, so let's see, game logic. I have it on the right axis. It looks like, anyway. Okay, let's see. Play. Let's see. Default. View. Front. Okay, so Team Logic. I think I might have gotten this backwards. Edit object. Wait, no. Wait a second. Gun. Let's see. Whoops, we don't want it to do that. Let's see. Some of this is obviously gonna be trial and error. Okay, nothing is happening. Wonder if I have to move it over to layer 2. The tutorial that I watched, I believe this is how you do it. Let's see, add object bullet. Oh. see, 36 seconds. Maybe that was the issue. I guess we'll see. No, that was not the issue. Let's see. Bullet. Bullet. Dang it. Game logic. I know. One of these has to be motion, then let's see, simple motion, this one, well, probably make it work, but then, I know one of them has to be end object. So okay. So we got it to fire, but it won't reset. And then the gun disappears. Yep. So we're obviously doing something wrong. But we're learning here, so let's see, game logic, let's see, the gun and the bullet are X. So I'm guessing This goes add object on the X bullet however I want to say this is okay, and then the bullet I'm gonna guess this one is end object okay so it shot but it doesn't reset. So let's see. Okay. Maybe that's it. I don't know. I mean, default. Okay, wait a second. Game logic. Okay, so we are going to take this back to end object. I'm thinking that we need some kind of delay. Delay, there it is. I'm thinking we can turn the keyboard off on the bullet. Delay. Duration, let's say. Oh, wait. Well, I've said before that I'm not a professional. What the heck? The bullet completely disappeared this time. Okay, let's go this one back on keyboard and X. Bullet. I'm on the bullet. So the gun. Delay. Okay. This is not gonna be a very fun video to watch. Invert level. Default. Okay, come on. Game logic. Go to bullet. Wait a second. Yeah, this probably won't be that much fun to watch. Okay, I'm on the bullet right now. Let's go always. You know what? No, let's not do always. Let's do. Come on. Didn't want to do game logic. Default. Obviously, I didn't watch the tutorial well enough. Okay, default game logic. I wish I knew enough programming so I could just program the gun to shoot the bullet, but I don't. Oh, you know what? The time might be the problem. I doubt it, though. Well, I'm gonna look at that later. And be T 90. No. Join. Shift A. A. Plane. You know what, actually, what we're gonna do is gun game logic. Oops. And on this one, we're gonna go motion. Simple motion or character motion doesn't matter. So let's see. On the y-axis, he won. Keyboard. D. Simple motion. Okay, let's preview this. Whoops. Game logic. We want to rotate on the Y. This one should be motion, and we rotate on the Y again. Motion. Let's see. Wait a second. This should be motion. kids, all connected. Default. Okay. Press P. Okay. Grab. Shift D. I have something brown in my scene. Don't tell me that it thinks that OT on the Z. Join. There, now we got an enclosement. Now we need to figure out the shooting. And oh, by the way, you can move any of your items to a different layer by pressing M and then just pick the layer that you want to move it to. And I only tell you that because the tutorial that I watched years ago said move the bullet to layer 2. That might have been what I was doing wrong. I doubt it, but let's see. Game logic. Bullet. Let's see. Gun. Gonna save it while we have that, cause the slightest mistake and you're in trouble in this thing. It's probably like that in most game engines. So, let me show you how not to do this. Okay. Bullet. M. Let's bring it back to layer 1. Where'd my bullet go? Control-Z. Control-Z, control. Where the heck? Yeah, so let me show you how not to do this. If I can even get my bullet back. So, wait. X. Well, the bullet is still there. So, let's see. Okay, so I'm just gonna show you how not to do it. Shift A. Whoa. What the heck? So losing your stuff is always a risk when working with anything in 3D. He's skill down. So timeline. Go and then add another keyframe. Okay. Go to game logic. Go to gun and keyboard. And 90% of the time you're gonna use an and in the controller area. Let's see, action, then you go here, go here, then sphere action, you go. And frame, I think it was like 5, but let's go with 6 just to be safe. And go to game logic default. And he, well, isn't that perfect? Then see, it doesn't work like that. Yep, see, it won't work. But I might have to end the tutorial there and go back and watch the video on how to shoot the gun, and I gotta figure out how to add collision too. I think adding collision will be much easier than adding the bullet. I think I had it right, except for this is range engine. This isn't Blender. So let me show you something real quick. So game logic, add property. No, that's not it. If you know Python, if you know a whole lot of Python, you can add it, add your code here for the controller anyway. And then, let's see. And going, you can go into scripting And yeah, if you know enough Python code, you'll be able to write it here. Let's see, other than that, I think I'm out for today. Do you really want to quit? Yes.